हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ गोकुलदास पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम मंजुषा पाल, यू आर स्टडिंग मैथ्स विथ मी। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज क्लास। इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर टू ऑपरेशंस ऑन लार्ज नंबर, इन विच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट दिस ऑपरेशंस मीन्स इन मैथ्स। ओके, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन आर दी फोर ऑपरेशन इन मैथ्स। देन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू एडिशन एंड टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू सब्ट्रैक्शन, राइट? एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव डन सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.1 एंड दोज क्वेश्चंस वर फर्स्ट, सेकेंड, थर्ड एंड क्वेश्चन 8। नाउ इन टूडेज क्लास we will do word problems of exercise 2.1. okay, so now open your books, page number 22. Open book page number, I'm writing on the board also. Open page number 22, exercise 2.1. okay, question number 4, it is a word problem. Question number 4, Miss Shristi we remember I am showing the question by dotted line. Okay, you have to write this question from the book in your copy. You have to write the question from the book in your classwork copy. Okay, when I will provide you PDF, through that only you will write. But be remember, the question you will write from the book. In PDF, I will provide only solutions. Okay, let's start. Read the question. Read the question. Question number 4. This, Miss Shristi invested rupees 15,50,500 in her business last year. Okay, the total sell was ₹8,78,450. What is the difference between her sales and investment? Okay, so here your question is, what is difference? And difference is the result of subtraction, right? Difference is the result of subtraction. So here we will perform subtraction. Okay, in addition some terms were there, right? In all, together, if, in all, together, total, these terms come, then we perform addition. Okay, and if difference, how much left, okay, such terms comes in the question, then you will perform subtraction. So here you observe that in question you see that what is the difference, what they are asking, what is the difference, they are asking for the difference. So here you will perform subtraction. And how you subtract? You write larger number first, okay, then the smaller number. You subtract a smaller number from the larger number always. So now let us see how you will solve it. How much Shristi invested? Shristi invested 15,50,000. We remember rupees symbol is like this. Don't make rupee symbol like this or like this or like this. It is the wrong way of denoting the symbol. The right symbol is ra of the Hindi word and the equal to sign. Okay, can you observe how you have to make the rupee symbol? Okay, this is the correct way and these all are the wrong ways. Okay, Shristi invested rupees 15,50,500. How was total sale? total cells was rupees, total cells was rupees 8,78,450. Now compare these two numbers. Which one is larger? 15 lakh, the number is starting from the 15 lakh, or the number is starting from the 8 lakh? Yes, the number is starting from the 15 lakh is the larger. So I have written the larger number at top, then the smaller number. Now, as in question, they have asked about what is the difference. So we will subtract the smaller number from the larger number. Okay. Here I will write difference equal to. Now subtract this smaller number from the minuend. This is our first number. Larger number in subtraction is called minuend, and it is subtrahend. And the answer is difference, right? So start subtracting. Always start subtraction from the ones column. So it is our ones column. 0 minus 0 is 0. Now move to the tens column. You see that 0 minus 5. 0 minus 5. You cannot subtract 5 from 0. Then what you will do? You will take borrow from the hundreds column. So when you take borrow, it becomes 10. And as this 5 has given borrow to neighbor, here only 4 is left. Okay. Now subtract 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 is 5. Good. Now 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Now move to the next column. That is thousands column. When you see that 0 minus 8. 0 minus 8 is there. Now you cannot subtract 8 from the 0. Then what you will do? What you will do? You will take the borrow from the 10,000s column. So take borrow, it becomes, when 0 takes borrow from 5, it becomes 10. And as 5 is given the borrow to 0, here only 4 is left. Okay. Now solve the thousands column. 10 minus 8. 10 minus 8 is 2. Very good. Now move to the next column, that is 10,000s column. Here you observe that 4 minus 7. 4 minus 7. You cannot subtract 7 because 7 from the 4. Because 4 is this, 4 is smaller. 4 is smaller than 7. Now what you have to do? You will take the borrow from the next left column. So when you take borrow from here, it became 14. Now 14 minus 7 is 7. Okay. Now as you have, this 5 has given borrow to this 5. Here only 4 is left. Again, 4 minus 8. 4 is a smaller number. You cannot subtract 8 from it. Now again you have to take the borrow. So it became 14. Here 0 is left. 14 minus 8. How many left? Which digit will come? 14 minus 8. Do fast. Right. 6 will come over here. And 0 minus nothing is 0. Be remember, if write 0, 1. If I write 0, 2. You will read it as 1. Read it as 2. If I will write 3, 0. You will read it as 30. So when the 0 is written at left of any number, it don't have any value. We ignore it. Okay, we read it as 1. We read it as 2. But if 0 comes right to any number, its value increases. It is 30, right? So here in our answer, you observe that 0 is written left to the number. So we can ignore it. Okay, so we can ignore it. As here in this case. So this is how we find our difference. So you will write the answer, that the difference between herself and investment answer. The difference the difference between her sales and investment is, an investment is how much rupees? Rupees 6,72,050. Okay, this is how we do the word problem. First you have to observe the word problem, that which operation you are going to apply here, addition or subtraction. First identify and then do the question. Okay, let's do the next question, that is question number word problem 5. Let's do word problem 5. Now read word problem 5. Rahul's father, on page number 22, question number 5. Rahul's father saved rupees 12,85,925 in last 15 years. How much more should he save to make it 15 lakh? Okay, your parents also save money for future, for future use, right? You also save your pocket money for future use. Okay, so in the same manner, Rahul's father saved rupees 12,85,925. Okay, how much more should he save to make it rupees 50 lakh? Here also, let's understand this by an example. Suppose you have 120 rupees. Okay, suppose you have 120 rupees. You saved 120 rupees. Okay, and you want to make it 150. Your result should be 150. Okay, so how much more should you save? How much more you should save to make it 150? How much more you should save? You will say that, ma'am, if I save 30 rupees more, then I will have rupees 150. Okay, so here also, how you will get this 30? How you got to know that, ma'am, 30 add karenge tabhi, 30 save karenge tabhi 150 aayega? How? When you subtract this number from this, 5 minus 2 is 3, 1 minus 1 is 0, and 0 is at left side, so we can ignore it. So when you subtract your final saving with the previous saving, you got the answer, you got 30. So here also we have done subtraction. So in this question also, in the word problem 5th, we have to do the subtraction. Rahul's father saved rupees
12,85,925,
right? Rahul's father saved this much. Okay, he wants to make how much? He wants to make rupees 15 lakh. Okay, now tell me which number is larger, the number is starting from 12 lakh or the number is starting from 15 lakh? You will say that, ma'am, the number is starting from the 15 lakh is larger. So in subtraction, what we do? We write larger number first and then a smaller number. Okay?
Etc. So Rahul's father saved this, wants to make rupees this much. He should save more. How much? Equals to this minus this, that is rupees 15 lakh minus rupees 12 lakh, right? So when you subtract it, you will get an answer. I am doing it in rough work. You also can do in rough work. Okay, your number is 15 lakh is your minuend. 15 lakh is larger than this 12,85,925. Now you are doing subtraction, so I will put minus symbol. Now start subtracting. You cannot subtract 5 from the 0, so you will take the borrow. You see that here 0, here 0, here 0, here also 0. Then what you, this 0 will take the borrow from this 5. It becomes 10. Now this 0 will take borrow from this 10. It becomes 10 and it has given borrow. So here only 9 is left. Okay. Now see here, this 0 is taking borrow from this. It becomes 10 and here only 9 is left. Again it becomes 10, here 9 is left. Again this 0 took 1, it becomes 10, here 9 is left. As and here only 4 is left. Okay. Now 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 2 is 7. 9 minus 9 is 0. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. 4 minus 2 is 2 and 1 minus 1 is 0. And the 0 is at left side of the number, so you can ignore this 0. So you got answer 2,14,075. So Rahul's father should save rupees 2,14,075 to make it 15 lakh. Done. Okay, this question is done. Do not need to write right now. I will provide you PDF. So just understand the word problem. Let's do the next question. Question number 6. Let's do question number 6. Okay. Question number 6 have 3 parts, A, B and C. So we will solve them separately. Question 6 is solve the following part A. We are doing part A. What should be added to this number, a very large number, that is 5,37,93,210, to get 8,89,6,972? What should be added to this large number to get the another large number? So suppose, let us understand this by an example. Suppose my question is, what should be added to 4 to get 7? What should be added to 4 to get 7? So which number will come here? If you add 1, 4 plus 1, it is 5. Means we are not getting 7. So 1 is the wrong answer. If we put right, 4 plus 2 is 6. But we want 7 as the answer. So 2 is the wrong choice. Now if we take 3, 4 4 plus 3 is 7, right? So here we can write 3. So when we add 3 to 4, we get 7, right? So your question here is, a large number is there. What you will add to this number so that you can get 8,89,6,972? Your question is this. Okay, what you should add to 5,37,93,210 to get this? Here, this number you want to find. So how you find this 3? Tell me, how you find this 3? See, this is your result. Result minus minuend, right? Result minus minuend. 7 minus 4 is 3. So you got your answer. So here also, how you will find this blank? When you, this is your result. When you subtract this from these, you will get the answer. Okay? You will get the answer. So here we have to perform the subtraction. What should be added so that you can get 8,89,06,972. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. This is your question mark. This is your blank part. Which number will come here? They are asking. So, what you have to do? You have to subtract the minuend from the difference to get the number. So, to get the number, what we will do? We will subtract the minuend from this number. So subtract it. 2 minus 0 is 2. 7 minus 1 is 6. 9 minus 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. 6 minus 3 is 3. 0 minus 9. You cannot subtract 9. 9 is larger than 0. Okay? So as 0 is smaller, you cannot subtract 9 from it. So you have to take borrow from the neighbor. It becomes 10. Here only 8 is left. Now 10 minus 9. You can do it now. 10 minus 9 is 1. 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7 is 1. 8 minus 3. Do it fast. 8 minus 3 is? Right, 5. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 is? Tell me fast the answer. 3, right. So your required number is 351137062. Is your required number. This number will come here. Okay. Let's do the part B. Do not note down right now, you just understand. Part B, what should be subtracted? Now, what should be subtracted to from a large number to get another large number? Okay, so here we have done subtraction. Now you will do addition, just vice versa here. Part B, your question is, what should be subtracted to get 4, 5, 3, 9, 8, 9, 3, 2, okay? Your question is this. What should be subtracted to get this? So what you will do now?
you will subtract the result. You will subtract the result from the minuend. You will subtract the result from the minuend. What do you have to do? You will subtract the result from the minuend. So try to subtract, arrange the numbers and subtract the result, subtract the difference from the minuend. You want to find this number, okay? Which number you will subtract to get this? So what you have to do? You have to subtract this from the larger number. Subtract the answer. Subtract the difference. 9, 3, 2. We have arranged the numbers column wise. Now subtract. 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2 is 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. You cannot subtract 9 from the 3 as 3 is smaller. Now you have to take borrow. It becomes 13. Here only 4 is left. Okay, now 13 minus 9. How much left? Tell me. Right, 4 is left. Now 4 minus 8. Again you see that 4 is smaller than 8. You cannot subtract 8 from the 4. So what you will do? You will take the borrow from here. It becomes 14. Now you can subtract 14. 8. 8 from the 14. The four, so 14 minus 8 is? Tell me answer. 6. Good. 9 minus 9 is 0. 5 minus 3 is? 5 minus 3 is 2. 6 minus 5 is 1. 9 minus 4 is 5. So it is your required answer. This answer will come at this place. Okay. So this is how we have done the part B. Now part C of question number 6. Part C. Part C, find the difference between here. Observe the question. Find the difference. Again, you have to do subtraction. Okay, as difference term come here, when difference term come here, we perform subtraction. So, find difference between the largest 8-digit number and the smallest 6-digit number. So, you know that which is the largest 8-digit number, I told you. You watch the Kaun Banega Crorepati serial, right? 1 crore is the smallest 8 digit number, right? 1 crore is the, I told you in previous classes also, 1 crore is the smallest 8 digit number. But here you want to write the largest 8 digit number. Okay, so you will write largest 8-digit number is, some of you know the answer, right? 9,99,999,999. Very good. Those who know the answer, very good. Okay. And the smallest 6-digit number. Smallest 6-digit number. Now tell me, smallest 6-digit number is, smallest 3-digit number is 100, smallest 4-digit number is 1000, smallest 5-digit number is 10,000, so smallest 6-digit number is 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. So, write. Okay. I have written the smallest 6-digit number also. Now you have to find the difference of both the numbers. So you always subtract the smaller number from the larger number. So 9 crore, the number which is starting from the 9 crore is larger. So I have written it as, at first it is our minuend here, and the number which is 1 lakh is smaller than 9 crore, 99,999. So I have written it at the second place. Okay, now you can subtract it to find the difference. Difference equals to, when you subtract this you will get the difference. So do not forget to put the minus symbol. Be remember, do not forget minus symbol here or in between the two numbers. Where you will put the symbol? Left to the last number. It is your last number, you will put the symbol. I am arranging the number column wise. Okay. Now 9 minus 0 is 9. 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 Okay. 9 minus 1 is 8. 9 minus nothing is 9. 9 minus nothing is 9. So it is our difference. This is how we got the difference. This is our difference of largest 8-digit number and smallest 6-digit number. Okay, this question we have completed. Now question number 7, what problem is your, will be your homework. Question number 7 will be your homework. I am just explaining the one problem, okay. 21,32,481 people live in state A. There are three states, state A, state B and state C, okay. Three states are there, okay. In state A, how many people live? I am just giving you the brief idea. I am not, this is not the solution, exact solution. I am just explaining the question, okay. 21,32,481 people live in state A. In state B, okay, 2,42,745 people from the state B move to the state A. जो state B के जो 2,42,745 persons, they move to the state A. वो भी कहाँ रहने चले गए? वो भी state A में रहने चले गए. तो अब बताओ state A में कितने हो गए? So what you will do? You will add this to this, right? You will add this. You will add this number to this. One carry, again 12, one carry, 5, 7, 3, 2. Okay, now how many people live in state A? 23,75,226. Okay, now question is 18,452 people moved from state A to state C. How many? 18,452 people moved from state A to state C. Where they moved? 18,452 people from the total moved to the state C. Chale gaye, move kar gaye wahan se. So, itne chale gaye, toh ab kitne bache in state A? How many left in state A? So, for finding it, you will do subtraction, right? So in this way you have to solve this question. I am giving it as homework. Do it in your classwork copy also, or I will Try to solve it, otherwise I will provide it in PDF. Okay, I have explained what is the question. Okay, so our exercise 2.1 is over here. In the next class, we will start the new exercise. Till then, complete your classwork copy and keep practicing your previous concepts like properties of addition, properties of subtraction. Okay, learn Roman numerals and their respective Hindu Arabic numerals. Okay, do practicing your previous concepts also, otherwise you will forget. Okay, so complete your work. Till then, bye students.